Timothy LaRouche, late of the Black Dog, able seaman. I'll be staying ashore till my stash runs out, then it's off to sea once more.
We're all wondering when more of those evil gates are going to open. I'd leave town if I dared.
They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep. It's how they recruit new members.
Farewell.
We're looking for recruits. Interested? If you're looking to join up, you should speak with Velena Danton in Coral, Azan in Anvil, or Burz Grokash in Shadenhall. If you're interested, see Velena Danton in Coral, or Azan in Anvil. Be seeing you.
Oh, hello.
How are you?
Hello there.
Hello. Hello.
What's new with you?
I saw some mud crabs by the water recently. I steered clear of them. What can I do for you? Looking for some work? If so, the Fighters Guild can always use able-bodied new members. The Fighters Guild is always looking for new members. If you've got a clean record and don't have a bounty on your head, we may be able to use you. Are you interested in joining? Fine. You are now an associate in the Fighters Guild. For contracts, speak either with me or with Burz Grokash in Chadenhall. Good luck to you. A contract for you? I think I've got something that suits your experience. Arvina Thillis has some problem with rats in her house. Let's get to training. Go to it.
Greetings.
I'm Wilbur, owner and proprietor of the Count's Arms. We make beds and food available to guests. Can I help you?
The prophet speaks true. This is the start of something terrible. I can feel it in my bones. You should listen to him preach. He may sound crazy at first, but the longer you listen, the more sense he makes. Be seeing you.
Hello there. Is there something with which I... Goodbye.
I'm Felon Relis of the Mages Guild. Good day. Greetings. I greet you, Thorin. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Take care.
Hello there. Let's see if we can't... Farewell.
What can I... There's much. You too.
Mark Gullett, Mage's Guild Evoker, Advanced Instructor in the Arts of Destruction. I can show you some new things. Bye.
Hello there. It's you. Hi.
What's going on with you?
I saw some mud crabs by the water recently. I steered clear of them.
Well, at least they're slow and not too bright. Their pincers are sharp, though.
Bye.
Good Hello. To see you.
Didn't you see that? Bye.
What do you want? Let's do business. Bye.
Well met. Be seeing you. Mark. If you're applying to join the guild, you'll need to speak with one of the local guild heads. Carahill would be the one to... Take... Oh, it's my pleasure. Be seeing you.
Yes? Let's do business. Be seeing you.
Greetings to you.
From where do you hail?
What? Go ahead, please. Can't go into battle with broken equipment. You too.
What's this about?
Hello.
Good morning. It's my pleasure. Please. A contract for you? I think I've got something that suits your experience. Arvina Thillis has some problem with rats in her house. Yes, rats. I'm sure she can explain it to you better than I. She lives here in Anvil. Go and talk to her. Good luck. Go take care of the rats.
Is a dangerous then talk to her.
You must be from the Fighters Guild. Good, I have a problem. It has to do with the rats in my basement. That's right. Rats in my...
basement, and something's been killing them. It's horrible. My poor babies. You must do something. I don't know what I'd do without them. Their little pink noses, their scaly little tails. Please get to the basement and find out what's happening. Please save my little rats. Did you take care of my babies? What was going on down there? A mountain lion? In my basement? But how? That's not possible. But it happened. What if there are more? What if it wasn't alone? Where there's one, there will be more. Find Pinarus and Ventius. He's a hunter and knows this area inside and out. He'll know what to do. Please. Go find Pinarus and those mountains.
Tidings, citizen. Greetings.
Perwin was sparring with some other Fighters Guild members recently. I don't think any of them could get a hit through her shield.
A little skill. Pinarus and Ventius, hunter, woodsman, and marksman at your service. Mountain lions? Here. Odd. If they're around, I can find them. Come with me. A hunt will do us good and maybe make that old nut feel better. Knowledge is the key to success in any endeavor. Let's go hunting. If they're out here, they'll be in this area. I can't imagine there are more than four of them. Let's take care of this. That'll be all of them. Can't imagine more in this area. You can go tell Arvena this is all taken care of. Good hunting.
Spare a coin.
You've got to take care of those mountain. All? You do? Well, you haven't! There's one in my basement right now! Go get it! You kill that thing. This is ridiculous. Someone's out to get me, to get my poor babies. I'll bet it's that quill weave next door. She's the one. She's never liked me or my sweet little pets. I know it's her. I've even seen her sneaking around in back of my house at night. She thinks she's so smart. She and all the other women. I'll show her. I want you to keep an eye on her. Find out what she's up to. Please save my little rats.
A coin for an old beggar.
What's this about?
Can you spare a coin?
Hail!
Yes. What can I do for you? You what? Well, I'm sure I don't know what you're talking about. I would never go skulking about. Fine, you've got me. I figured if I left some rotten meat outside, the nasty little things would come out, and the guards would take care of them. Mountain lions? In her basement? I just wanted to lure her vermin outside. I didn't mean to hurt anyone, except the rats. Please, don't tell her. And if you can keep this our little secret, I can make it worth your while. There's a bit about acrobatics I can teach you. Give it some thought. Let's see if we can't teach you a thing or two. Bye.
Did you follow her? She's behind it, isn't she? Tell me what you found out. I knew it. That swit. Oh, I'll get her. You just wait. Must have taken some fast talking to get her to confess.
Maybe I can teach you a little bit more about how to talk to people. And of course, here's the payment for the contract. Thank you.
You too.